Hi everyone, happy Thanksgiving. Today I'm making a kale salad to bring to our family's Thanksgiving feast. And I wanted to bring you along as I harvest three different kinds of kale and some radishes for this absolutely delicious salad. And make sure you stay tuned for the end of the video because we have a special guest appearance by Camera Guy. Now right here I have some absolutely gorgeous red Russian kale. I love this kale because look at the leaves. They have these beautiful pink kind of streak stalks, and this is an absolutely gorgeous kale plant. And I'm just gonna harvest a whole bunch here because we've got a big group coming. There's about 15, 20 people, and they're all looking forward to my kale salad. I make it every year, and everybody loves it. Now the great thing about kale is that you can cut off a whole bunch of these leaves, and it's gonna grow right back. It's such a delicious vegetable, and so, so good for you. Now, if you're not a huge kale fan, you've never tried my kale salad, and I actually have a recipe video for it. So make sure I put a pop-up link above so that you can make it too. The secret to kale, believe it or not, is massaging the kale to make it nice and tender, and putting it with something sweet, like apples or a sweet vinaigrette, which is what I'm gonna do today. Oh, this is so tasty. I can taste the kale salad now. Look at that kale. This is gorgeous. I made a nice little dent in this kale plant. Now I have some of the beautiful prism kale, which is a nice, mild, nutty flavor. So let's go over and harvest some of that. Now we had a crazy Thanksgiving heat wave here in Southern California. It's been 90 degrees all week long. But the kale takes the heat like a champ. And right here in my fall garden, I have this gorgeous prism kale. I love this kale. It's a nice compact plant, and the flavor is absolutely out of this world. It's a more mild flavor. It's a really nice nutty flavor, and it's gonna add some nice texture and flavor to my kale salad. Oh, I love this stuff. Look at those leaves. Is beautiful. I almost hate to harvest it. It's so pretty. But that's kind of crazy. One more type of kale is going to round this salad out. It's a beautiful blue curled Scotch kale. It's up on the hill, so let's go check it out. So much fun to come out here and pick a salad, bringing it to Thanksgiving dinner and knowing everybody's going to love it. They love the garden fresh food that I bring to the family gatherings. And this is an especially delicious salad topped with feta cheese. And we know everything's better with feta, right? Another thing I love to put in my kale salad is Granny Smith apples. It gives it that nice, sweet, but crisp bite to the salad too. Now here we've got all this gorgeous blue curled Scotch kale. This kale has been growing in here, I think since last spring. I've actually cut it back several times and it's come right back. So perfect example of how hardy kale is. It's heat tolerant, it's cold tolerant, it is such an amazing vegetable. And look at these leaves. Are these not the most beautiful blue curled Scotch kale leaves you've ever seen? Oh man, I just love it. Plenty of kale here, and I'm gonna need it for this big kale salad I'm gonna make. Oh, these are gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. And here's another variety. Boy, I don't even know what kind this is. Maybe it's a purple kale. Look at these purple tinge leaves. I mean, picking your own food and growing it right in your backyard is so much fun. It's gonna be a beautiful salad. Back down the hill, I'm so excited about the salad, and I'm super excited about harvesting some radishes to put in my kale salad this year. I don't usually do radishes in the kale salad, but these radishes are gorgeous, and they're gonna add a really beautiful color splash. Now, which container are they in? Oh, there's some right here. Oh my goodness, I love these radishes this year. They're so, so pretty. So pretty and so tasty. This is the Rivoli radish. And I know I've got a sweet baby in here, which is gonna be gorgeous in the salad. I'll tell you why. It's gonna be gorgeous in the salad, and you'll know why once I pull it. The color is amazing. It's really nice and purple inside. So pretty with the kale. Oh, this is a nice one. Look at this one. Oh, that's a good one. It's gonna add such a nice zip to the salad. Now, some people don't like radishes. They think they're too spicy, but when you put it in a salad, they're so tasty. With my raspberry vinaigrette, This is gonna be delicious. One more tiny one in here. Look at these colors. Oh, so, so good. Done with the harvest. I can't wait to get inside and make my salad. And now, camera guy's gonna join us because we have a special Thanksgiving message for you.
Hi everyone, I am camera guy, the man behind the camera that you don't see too much of, but you hear a lot about. So that's me, I'm also Kim's husband. And I wanted to take this minute just to say to you all, Happy Thanksgiving.
And I love having him on videos with me, but we wanted to let you guys know, not only are we thankful for the wonderful garden harvest that we've had this year, but we're also very, very thankful for you.
Yes, we feel very thankful to have such great viewers and followers as such as you all. You guys are so supportive of us. You watch our videos, you share them, but the community too, amongst the comments of the videos, are fabulous. Everyone's just helping each other, giving each other advice, sharing stories, sharing life-changing stories as well, and we think that's fabulous, and thank you guys very much.
Now we realize everyone might not have a backyard to grow in, but even if you just have a patio, a balcony, or a very small space, I want to encourage you guys to put a couple containers in, throw some seeds in, and grow your own food, because it's such a great feeling of pride, isn't it?
It is, and I know that there are those that are doing that, and I just want to encourage you, keep going, keep loving that thing, keep, you know, growing it and nurturing it. You're going to feel great. You're going to feel great seeing this thing grow and harvest from it and planting further items and more vegetables in it.
Absolutely. And it's so much fun to bring that food inside and feed it to your family and share it with your friends. They absolutely love it too.
So thanks a lot. We're so excited about 2018. We're doing some more cool stuff. We're going to see a little bit more from Kim's daily life and what she does to keep this channel moving. That's going to be exciting. A lot of you expressed interest in that. We're just really excited about some things that are going to be lining up here for 2018.
Absolutely. And we know it's warm here in Southern California, but it might be cold where you're at. Don't worry, stick with us. We're going to keep gardening here all winter long and hopefully send a lot of warmth your way and warm your hearts as well. So happy Thanksgiving, guys.
Happy
we love you guys. We appreciate your support.
We'll see you on the next video.
See you later. Bye-bye.
Bye.